Tuberculosis is the leading infectious cause of death globally. Most of the 10 million people who develop TB each year live in Asia. One in three are not diagnosed.
We have screened over 100,000 people at high risk for TB in Vietnam. We use new technologies to find TB faster and more effectively, increasing early detection and reducing TB cases and deaths.
These strategies have the potential to transform the global fight against TB.